rats aren't bad, rats are rats. Questions of edibility only have to do with your perceptions.
Oh yeah, we're styling. You want some?
What did you say about?
Not sure.
Rat?
Did you say rat? Almost like chicken a little bit. Use your imagination.
Am I using a lot of imagination?
Don't smell it.
Don't smell it?
Smell it.
I'm concerned that it'll be a bit gamey. We won't have quite the gravy we're looking for, which would really be helpful. When cooking rats, I would imagine the sauce is of the utmost importance.
Poor as we get in the ghetto, we don't ever eat the rats. Ever.
Well, you guys are missing something. Here.
All right.
What do you think? Having a problem there?
We got to kill some more rats tonight. It's all to the break of dawn like hot butter popcorn!
Oh yeah.
Beans about the grub.
Please, why are you hogging the rat, Joel?
Now everybody's taking my rat.
They're really, really good.
But yeah, there's plenty of food on the island. You won't starve out here with all these rats, man. There's tons of them in there everywhere, so there's definitely stuff to eat out here. I think people just rather eat some fish instead, that's all.